With a premium live event so revolutionary as NXT Deadline, Shawn Michaels has called upon four of the most decorated WWE Hall of Famers to decide the Iron Survivor Challenge qualifying matches. The hardcore legend Mick Foley, Jerry the King Lawler, the wrestling god JBL, and the Queen of Extreme, Lita. Four Hall of Famers, who have forever shaped the WWE in their own way, now have the opportunity to shape the NXT title pictures for the next calendar year. Over the course of the next month, these four Hall of Famers will select superstars to compete in qualifying matches based on their overall body of work or who they believe is championship material. However, with their wealth of knowledge and expertise, these Hall of Famers may select superstars no one is talking about, or superstars who are hungry for an opportunity, or even superstars looking for their big break. Tonight, we saw the three-time WWE Champion Mick Foley's selection. The question is, who will Lita select next week? The four-time WWE Women's Champion is now on the clock as the countdown to NXT Deadline on Saturday, December 9th continues.